So I've taken apart the mulcher and let's look at the mulch. This is what we have created from what was in the wheelbarrow. This is what remains. A couple of sticks that were a little too thick